Hello dear subscribers, today I will tell you how you can easily fix your error 0xaab4a9f0. So how you can fix it? First you need to know that this error is that you cannot create a new partition. So how you can fix it? You just need to take your USB 3 and 0 to USB 2 and 0. So just change port of your USB drive. You have also installation of Windows, in which you have also installation of Windows, and just to try to do it from USB 2 and 0. So it can be sometime caused by your USB 3 and 0. So just change it to USB 2 and 0. And second variant you can do is just to write your installation Windows on a CD or DVD disk and just try to open your installation from this new image you create to your CD or DVD disk. So I hope that one of these two different ways will help you. So just try it and I hope that you won't see any error again. So thanks for watching, have a nice day, subscribe to my channel, click like and goodbye.